So I was playing really well last month. I'm in sales, and I had the best month I've ever had in 10 years because I was in the vortex, and I brought other people in the vortex, and their lives are changing, and it was fun. So my question about that is, I was in my vortex, and I created things that I know I created, people that came in, and I sold to them because I was supposed to. But other people in my environment didn't like that. So how do you maintain your vortex? And because I'm very empathic.
This is what we were talking about earlier. You are a wonderful representative of what we were just saying about most people, that if you care about how they feel rather than about your satisfaction factor, then you get all out of whack. Because first of all, they're fickle. They want different things from you. They're not very consistent about what they're asking from you, so there's no consistency. But most important, you cannot modify your behavior enough to give them satisfaction.